Hello again, this is Dyna Plays, and this is going to be video episode 15, I believe, in the Civilization 6 series on my channel of a game played as Elizabeth I of England. And we are at war with France, and it's getting kind of exciting over there. So we shall see how things develop. I have left off with the next turn button ready to hit. Nothing happening up here. I got gunpowder in two turns. That would be nice. Anyway, I have a niter shortage I've had, but I did buy some. Anyway, I'm going to hit next turn and see what happens. I'm going to be halted by a builder wanting to do something. Builder with two charges. Now I want you to go up to here. Thank you. Next turn. Oh, that's interesting. I do have a pretty big army, especially compared to her. Still haven't figured out why she's declaring war on me. Wasn't wise of her, I don't think. Yeah, I'm sure, but no. I'm not gonna do it. Okay. Oh, I'm perpetually at zero coal, which means I can never heal this, so... That is not a good deal. No, it is not a good deal. I did not understand that when I made that deal. Anyway, where do we get coal? Industrialization. Okay. So that's going to be a while, I guess, right? Where is industrialization? Metal casting. Industrialization is here. Gonna get the mass production and then. Boost build two workshops. Interesting. Two disruption where? Liverpool. You built that. Alright, let's build the workshop. Let's buy. No, let's not buy. Let's hold off on that. Two disruption. Where did he finish? He has research grants. Yes, okay, cool. How are we doing now? Great scientist. That's engineer. Great scientist. Mm-hmm. have our problems, don't we? I don't know. Alrighty, I like it. I like it a lot. Question. Oh, for fuck. Pete's sake. Fine, whatever. Oh, I've got an envoy. Should have a couple envoys, right? Right. Hold up. I want you to heal up. Major victory on the city. Unlike you. Back off to here. Nope, you can't get to there. Of course not. Alright. What's your promotion? Does that count as anything here? Admiral, yes. Yes. No. That promotion counts as nothing. So. What? You can't reach it? Why? Why can't you reach? I'm very confused. Why can't you not? Very, very confusing. No, you can. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, I moved the Admiral? I didn't know. Oh, for Pete's sake. Get out of there. Admiral, you go back to here, thank you. Alright, now,
No, can you reach it?
You can. Reach it. Yes, I like that better than doing it the other way, even though I can't heal this darn thing. I want to take Kalei this turn.
We are losing loyalty in one of our cities. If this continues, we are in danger of losing control of the city. Sending one of our governors there will strengthen our rule and gain the loyalty of the citizens. We have taken a new city into our civilization by force. In order to keep it, we must maintain the loyalty of its citizens. Sending a governor here will help to do this.
Mm-hmm. Well, how bad is this loyalty problem? That's the question, isn't it? I got Stonehenge, don't I? Interesting. Full loyalty in 10 turns. Loyalty is going up. That's because I have a golden age. Yes, very good. Do they have a dark age? No. Zotan is in a dark age. I gotta get a few more points here, huh? But this says loyalty will be going up for me. That's good. Keep the city, yes. Here, the granary. Okay. So I guess it has a monument, right? Contempt, municipal luxuries, and slowed 3 housing for 3 citizens. Preparing granary will improve that. Very good. I don't think I'm having a loyalty problem here. Doesn't look like it. I was prepared to send a governor if necessary. Send an envoy. Okay, I have 2 envoys to send. I can take over Kamase. What's their quest? Recruit a great prophet. Goodness. Trigger a unique read. Yeah, first. astronomy. That would be finding a natural wonder. Haven't they all been found? How bizarre. Oh, no, no, no. Astronomy is, that's not astrology. Astronomy, that's like building on building a university on a, by a mountain or something like that. Kennedy, Jerusalem, Buenos Aires. Might as well. Oh, wait a minute. No. Tell you what. Let's cancel that. Let's hold on to the emissaries for now. I have a different plan. Builder. Shrine and meeting house. What does the meeting house do? Meeting house or meeting house? Wait, what? Interesting. There's two meeting houses. I don't know what the other one is. Plus three pace and plus two production. Okay, so I'm getting extra production from that. What's this meeting house? Wait a minute. Czar. Plus three faith, plus two grade, plus one citizen slot. Holy slam. What? So how are they different? I mean, they do look different, but... This is a little more detailed than the other one was, right? This is this is the thing that you choose as a religious belief. I see. Right. Okay. So I assume her belief is Catholicism. And she found Catholicism? Let me look at religion here. There's still room for two more religions in this game, huh? France, yes, she founded it. Holy City. I conquered the Holy City. I now own the Holy City. I suppose that means I could take over... Oh, that's interesting. She got warrior marks. Haven't seen any. Anyway, next turn. Trebuchet. Yeah, might as well see what we can do with the trebuchet. you, I don't know what I want to do with you just yet. Probably want to come over here and do something. I'm going to have to clear this. I've got an aqueduct there. That's what I'm thinking. Alright, you stay there. This is a problem too, isn't it? These guys are all trying to take care of them. Now this admiral is medieval and Renaissance, right? No use for you, so you might as well just stay where you are. Oh, you fired. Never mind. Come on, frigate. I'm going to need you. Mercury. Seriously? Go to Liverpool. Thank you. Oh, that's a repeat route. This is what I was doing before. Is that right? Maybe you should get a soul. Maybe. Birmingham. Yep. Okay. Seriously? Hold on. Did I lose Valletta? Did I lose sovereignty of Valletta? Did I? Where is Valletta? Show me Valletta. There it is. No, I'm scissoring. Still wants a great profit. I don't think I'm going to get a great profit. So, I don't have enough faith. I used it all up. Is that the problem? I guess it's the problem. Wait a minute. What city is this? This is... very annoying. Industrial, yes. Right there, yes. What? Yes. Fuse production here. Right. Come on, yes.
You must not lose faith in humanity. Humanity is like an ocean. If a few drops of the ocean are dirty, the ocean does not become dirty.
I was going to get that in like one turn, right? Oh well. Alright. That goes. So, is there anything I want to put in here? Other than what I have in there? Construction, obviously, is one good thing. That could be good. Buildings for these districts now. Tempting, but money's always good. Now, do I want to stay with natural philosophy? Machiavellian is now. I've been building a spy for a while, so I don't think I'll do that yet. I may do it eventually, but not just yet. No. No. Ah, yes. I still have some. I want to do that with, yes. Colonization or serfdom? Yeah. I think it's time to put in serfdom. And I'm getting entirely too many builders with entirely too few charges. Confirm party policies, yes. Alright, so... right, go get Mercury. Wheat. You come on back. Oh, kind of important. So is that. All right. where are you going? Why did you suddenly stop? You were going here, weren't you? Maybe? No, I'm not sure. You're going towards some tribal village, right? You're pretty close to that. Somebody got in their way, that's all. Thank you. That's gonna be bad for Paris, right? Maybe. Except, just fertilized tunnels doesn't seem to hurt anybody or anything. So.
The real use of gunpowder is to make all men tall.
Okay. Yeah, I'll choose research. Stay there, I guess. Stay there, I guess. You. Here. Here, I reckon. Question. 960 for a muscle. Dang, that's expensive. Where's 20 niter? Does it take niter per turn? That's a lot of money. But I think it's a good idea. You cannot heal. I'm not ready to use you on anything. Might as well just leave you there. think I want to be fired on by Paris. So you can stay right there for now. Thank you. Now you gotta move. Alert. Full loyalty in 3 turns. Cool. Stay there. Am I not overdue for another, whatchacallit? Wait a minute. Why am I researching education? I didn't. I said. I have to go through education to get mass production. Is there any chance of getting the great science I want? Not really. No. Why is this progress so different from this progress? Why am I getting all these great engineer points? From what? Why am I getting great engineer points from? That's a lot of great engineer points. Do the harbors give me great engineer points, as well as admiral points? Is that what's going on? I can't imagine that would be true. Yeah, just plus 2 great admiral points per turn, which is a lot. So where am I getting all those points from? Mausoleum? Did these tell you on the mouse over? No, it doesn't. All goes down, yes. Green engineers have an additional charge, yes. It does not say that it gives any great person points. Great lighthouse wouldn't. How about Colossus? Yep. I spelled it. How do you spell Colossus then? There. It's just one L. Trade route and a trader unit doesn't do much else, huh? I'm not saying that gives any. I don't know. This is a kill. I don't think that does it. It's very annoying. Wait, that didn't go to Bristol. Where'd it go to? Oh, I built. Doggone it, I didn't mean to do that. I'm tempted to do scum save just to get that back. That's what I need to do. Sorry about this, guys. That was a clear case where I can reasonably scum save. Yes. Load the game. Yes. Auto saves. This is there you go. Load the game. Yes. Yes. I guess so.
Powers call forth, from the barrel of muskets to flowers of fire in the sky. Even the quiet words on newly printed pages hold great changes within. The world, once so vast and mysterious, has grown smaller and more familiar. Yet, there are always questions to be answered, faith to be tested, and national identities to be formed. Elizabeth Regina. The real use of gunpowder is to make all men tall.
All city. What? Go into the city. What do you do again? 2 on gold and 1 on wood. Alright. You stay there. Right. I guess I can do this. Stay there. Yes. Over the salt. Have we got music for this, for the rest of this game? That's interesting. Where is the dend after I hit next turn? What happened to my builder? Wait a minute. Is that next turn that my builder... wait a minute, what's going on? I guess it's next turn. Okay, the music stopped and it's not starting up again. So, it just plays the one song and then that's the end of it. Alright, now. Thank you. That's what I meant to do. Construction. Now, campus. +4 campus, yes. Boom, yes. Now, you. Yes, I like it. I like it a lot. Okay. Your embassy is a welcome addition to our capital. Have I got embassies everywhere? How about that? What was that? Where was that? I don't know. It's bizarre. Cool beans, I guess. I get to spy. My. You should probably... Oh, you got 2 turns into a builder? How'd that happen? Hmm. actually that. Troy finished the granary, right? What the heck is this? Where would it build the aqueduct? There. Well, that would kill one with some production, wouldn't it? Back off. Yeah, let me see where the citizens on the city are working. They're not working there. Where are they working? Where are they working? And when am I going to grow? Wait a minute. Occupied. Wavering loyalty. What? Full loyalty in two turns. I thought I was doing better than that. Okay, so you're working this? Good. And this. Well, I think I may build an aqueduct there, but I need a library, really. That's what I need. To get the heck out of there. Like, to there. Okay. Yeah, you're gonna have to go here. You're gonna have to go here. Yeah. I need niter to do that. Okay. Fortify you. Thank you. Sure wish I could get some coal. Oh well. You can move into the city. You can move into the city. Thank you. And you can stay there for now. You, I do not want to be fired on from Paris, so you can stay there. And you cannot move nearly as well as I thought you could. Or wished you could, hoped you could, or whatever. You know, tell you what. You go here, and you go here. How's that? All right, spy. So let us see. This makes sense, I think. Mm-hmm. going to? Oh no, just stay there, and then we'll see. What? Oh, for Pete's sake. Tell you what. Alright, off we go. What? Oh, you got one left, right. Right. There we go. Tell you what, change my mind. You go right ahead. I think we're about out of ocean cities for France, aren't we? There's Toulouse. There's still Toulouse. We've been 59 minutes, so that's basically an hour. So let's hit next turn, and then we'll call this a game. No. You have been far too naughty. I'm going to take everything you have, dear lady. Goodbye. Yes, I can see the wisdom of that.
Having seen a non-market economy, I suddenly understood much better what I liked about a market economy.
Mm-hmm. All right. Let us end this recording, and we'll see you in the next one.